I was lucky to be allowed to dream of a better life and make it happen. And I want every young person in Ghana to have a chance of achieving the Ghanaian dream, a real opportunity at making something of themselves so that they can help build, run, and better this great country of ours. We owe this to our children, and indeed, we owe it to ourselves too. Already, this show. Why? Nagana, I'm afraid to not be afraid. I'm afraid you didn't go anywhere.